Muted, don't be so together. We are testing. Because we like reading. Don't listen to anything.
So that thing we said there, I'm not sure we said. We want to put it in now. We're going to attack the thing again. On the 16th day.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Later. What are the times still up there?
Okay, let me go there.
But the dates is no more day.
Sorry.
I think we should stop that. No, not this place. This place is ready.
What is it, David?
On the YouTube account now. We should remove this thing.
The anger.
Yes, sir. This? Okay, even this should go on work. Okay,
custom encoding.
The time is still here. Supposed to be no. F.
You chose not.
You know, I'll put it to now before. Yeah. Yeah, this is where I want us to stop this evil government something. I use more encoding.
Yeah.
It's not there with that. You can set this thing here.
You
didn't set this here.
Are you saying we don't have any business here? Okay, so we didn't save this place, right?
Yeah, not even this place, that was 6 December. The previous section is still here, I think it's... Channel, it should be channel.
Yeah,
that Google one is the new one.
Supposed to be on that shot.
Okay, here is where you're looking for before. You go to add screen info. Assets and coding software.
It means to me, screen is off like.
If the Google and that anger that is appearing, so we're going to remove it. That information is done. I will not customize it to the wirecast. I think he's to be walking in the way.
Yeah, how now? Where is it? Alpha, what of Felix? Well done. Okay, so we
let's try again. Yes. Let's go back to his account. This account. And I think it comes to settings. I want to send my channel.
So let's delete it already before we go.
Okay, here. If I remove it. We are here as a customer. She's coming. We're not speaking.
We're not speaking.
That's what we're doing.
Felix, so which one is left now? Only.
Yes.
Okay, we have this place, medical gates, library.
We have access to the tomorrow. We also begin the
session. Okay, the camera is mounted, but the cable, what of the cable?
It does have the camera, but it's supposed to enter inside.
Okay, so tomorrow now, you run the cable to the camera. Okay. Can't we recreate this thing?
Okay, we can
repeat. I want to delete one you have done. Let us delete this one first.
Who will create next one? That's one. Not here. That place is here. Said creates channels or.
Yeah, well done. Okay, tomorrow. We're also working on the camera. That's all we have. We're trying to make it. We're trying to make all the recordings appear live on YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it the
Have you deleted
your cloud storage?
No. There's a service on YouTube that allows you to that captures your live stream straight to itself. Straight to itself. Is that not the same? Okay, you deleted it. Okay, let's now take it one after the
other. Not allowed. So on this one, I need to go to.
All right. Two went back. Hold on.
Okay, now you look down one, you say, go back. From this person over, I can't hear you. Okay, so let's have good.
Wait. Let's hold on. From here.
Where do you go right now?
It's just to change that custom, to change that symptom. From that Google one that was.
Yeah, we can select everything.
It's not here.
We've done everything. That's why I want to attempt it there.
How far? They don't finish. This is the custom, but Paul, we'll see you tomorrow. Your landlord can never chase you. This is November. Hold this one up. Why?
That place has been locked.
No, Allah. I'll give you as promised. Paul, I won't basically catch you with this. When you get it one again, I go pick Chris.
That was
My man. Okay. I'll be a go out now. This is where Mama just select to fight. Drag probably. How many people do you have there? Three. You said? You're not confirmed. You're not confirmed. I think I'm talking to you. Thank you, your own special. Let me give to the rest of this. Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks.
Look at what you said. I said, if you go to the higher quality than destination, yeah.
You currently are the quality of this is only, this one is just the quality of,
but it's not going to now. Should I select that meeting again? Or something?
Maybe I know what I'm looking at.
If we do it,
can we assign a live IP to that camera?
A live IP address. Then once you put into that live IP address, just start displaying.
I'm just thinking aloud now.
I'm coming. I want to do something.
Is there no README file for this thing?
Let me do something.
This is something you know, game out. You know if it gets as passive.
Let me record it into that place. Yes. Yeah, it's recording. Let's record it. I will not put it
down. It has recorded now. But where did you point it to?
To the system there.
Yeah, so how do you know? The program after the program is up,
then now we can point to the recording and it's true to this place. Let's see if it's going to work. I'll point it to this URL. Yeah,
which one is recording,
sir?
What you have done is to upload what you have already recorded
on YouTube. Now, if you talk that way, let me see if it talk that way, then I will not put it. I will just put a channel live.
Let's see what you're doing.
It's working.
And that's the recorded of
yes. And I'm looking at the camera. You got strong. I'll change the location now. So you have an account there.
No. Okay. Go ahead. No, but the authentication. Okay, we've done that already.
You want to do longer from the week or hang up?
Hang up to error because the event from wait, don't close. Don't, no, now what's that server? Which what server is this?
Let's close it up. I don't know where the server
is. I'm coming. Error requesting event from server. What is that server that is getting the request for?
YouTube.
Mm-hmm. From the camera.
Let's put the error code there and see what the server is getting.
YouTube.
So then we'll get the same way.
Okay, I'm not saying we'll get two tries.
Because we will type in that error.
Wait. Create a new one.
I'm not going to do it. You're not getting it.
As in the sign. Let's go and sleep right. And I hear tomorrow. No.
As I will do it. Mm-hmm. We don't want to just to remove that and then we change it. And put just to log out. To log out from that baby log out. I can't log out to be active again. And then maybe we'll be looking for our encoder.
No wala.
Check that first inaugural camera and the simplification. There's some people there.
Need to go and shut up. No worry.
The person on the bathroom.
You put the DVD there.
I want to get
that.
Okay. And it's not Hangout. Let's use public IP on that camera. We go live any side. Yeah.
Who
will do that? Even if it's used, it's Google. It's using X. Let's not go to add
that event server.
Create live event on vendor before.
No, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Customer, hey, we'll be able to choose customer.
Okay.
Now, what are you trying to do?
See if it will give you options for that.
Options for what?
Now, the software to use.
Wait. Trading man was saying the custom was the problem.
Okay, I don't know the custom.
The custom is okay now.
Look,
Translate when are they do
see today? This thing that is appearing, we need to change it to now.
So now,
let's even leave the time first. How do we, where do we
put it? Is just about the program.
No, this event here.
Yes, event ready. Oh,
I want to listen. No, ma, let's use real center. We might eventually use this. Just do the same. No, this time, please.
So what?
When you click it, you see now it's supposed to be. Yes, okay. Now it's not.
It's
a show before. This one is normal. Do we have the logo of
there's no need for all those
things.
Let's choose the smallest thing.
Yeah, and that's the smallest thing.
Down.
What's the difference? If it works, we. Why we from the it's exactly what I'm saying. Brother, so you guys can go. So your head is heavy enough. See? Streaming.
Live stream is wirecast and YouTube.
Hello, what is up? I am Brandon, person who runs YouTube Creator Tips, and today I will be showing you how to set up a live stream using an encoder. Now, basically, what YouTube does for you is that they provide Wirecast free with your account, which means that you do not have to pay for an encoder unless you do want to. For example, you can pay for the full version of Wirecast, you can pay for XSplit, or you can use another free one of your choice, like Flash Media Live Encoder, I believe that's what it's called. It's Adobe Flash Media Live Encoder. Anyway, I will show you how to use it with the Wirecast. I can show other encoders if requested. I don't know how many people are really going to see this, but basically what you want to do from your video manager, you go to live events and you click create live event. Once you click that, you want to make sure you're not using Quick, which shows Google Plus Hangouts on Air. I'll be showing that in a different video. You want to click custom, which means you can use your own encoder for the purpose of this demonstration. I'll set it to private. You want it public. You want other people to see it. I'll set the time to test. It is 8:53 now. I'll leave the time as it is. Test. So you want to make sure you agree with the terms and conditions. The summary I'm going to give is basically do not like any content you do not own. That will give you a content ID claim or a content ID strike if you do that. Advanced settings you can leave alone. Before that, you can set a broadcast delay so that you can insert and add in the middle of your live stream. I usually set mine to 30 seconds. You can enable DVR, which means that people will be able to rewind your live event. You can make it private once it ends. That way people don't see it after the event already happens if you want to do that. You can obviously enable age restriction if it's for an 18 plus audience. The last tab, if you're a partner, you'll see it's monetization. On a network account, you will see standard in-stream ads, which is the non-skippable, but since this one is not with a network, I only have true view ads, which are the skippable ones. If you want to enable ads, you can do that right here. And then once you're finished, you do create event, you say wait for it to create it, save. And now, if you haven't already, this is for OS X, Mac, and Windows 8. That's what it says up there in the corner up here. Mm-hmm. You can download Wirecast for free right at this screen. Or if you have any other encoder, you can set it up. Down here, you set your buy rate. So I'm going to set it up as 720. I can set up for 1080 if I want to, really. I have the internet connection for it. You can set your encoder to Wirecast. If you have Flash Media, you can set it to Flash Media here. And if you have any other encoder, you can use any other encoder. It doesn't matter if you see this. It's different for every single live stream. So go to Wirecast for YouTube. Once I said that, I have the Wirecast app open. Now, what I will do is I'll put at your menu bar, and you want to do output settings, I believe. Yep. And then you want to authenticate. Now, I believe this is signed up to my other account, so let me fix that real quick. Accept. And I have, it already brings up one event you set up, test. Or you can set up your own stream delay here if you need to. 1080p, I have it set. I click OK. You can use your camera as a source. I have an Elgato. You can take a screen, or you can use desktop or center, which basically means that you can take a section of your desktop and capture it. You can capture the audio. You can select the other monitor. I have a second monitor. I can't play what's on there because it's copyrighted content. You can use your camera. I'm not going to do that because it plays an echo for me. So those are the bases you can do once you have all that set up. It doesn't play. Oh, man, I have TV playing. In the background. I didn't realize that. I can probably use a photo file, add a picture shot. I did not realize I have TV and play in the background. It's so stupid of me. So basically, I'm just going to play this full screen intro that I found on my desktop for my other channel that I downloaded. So I'm going to click stream and basically you go back to your desktop, go to live control room. Your live control room, click preview. Oh yeah, before that, make sure that there usually will be a notification up top if it's not working. Just saying. So you click preview. wait for it to connect.
That's true.
Okay. So, okay, preview works here, and it shows the full screen thing, just like it shows a Wirecast. And now, if it's working, if audio's working, make sure to test this out a few times. You can click Start Streaming. Enter. Wait for it to start. And it's officially started. And wait for it to load here. It'll take about 30 seconds.
Okay, so let's keep it to what's within the
value. I'll just let you know.
It's working.
So the button's here. If it's not working, you can sound alert to your viewers.
We didn't go to sleep,
which are basically background play in case you're like on a break or something. Insert an ad to play in the middle of the live stream.
Okay, this is it, yeah. Look at this. Scroll down. Select an encoder. So I shut it.
We didn't come here.
There's no gun there now. We didn't
see. Look at it. We didn't come here.
Yeah.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. We didn't come here.
So we did have it, I'm saying. We didn't come here at all.
Yeah. You should go off a little bit. Sorry. Okay. Go ahead. All this.
So you now downloaded.
No, you have the software right now. If you don't have it, that's why you download. Go to the main camera. We didn't add all this camera. Okay.
It should be the main camera, the Wirecast.
Exactly.
This here.
No, that camera.
Me too.
Yeah.
Would you need to select? Wait, relax. Let us delete and follow what this guy said.
I just click on cancel them. Let me see. Click on cancel. Okay. Click on events.
I want to delete this one too.
That is one is to me.
Hmm?
That is one is to me.
Live room. Yeah, this was what the guy clicked.
If not,
this is the last stage.
Not done anything.
That's the last thing.
Yeah, that's the last
thing. That's what I said. Let us. What are your names? Let us delete and follow.
Let's click on cancel.
New thing, and I did follow lecturer I give for class.
New events.
Okay, we should just ignore that.
Okay, we're going to advanced settings and change like that if you want.
When you change it to a second,
when people launch, they are going to wait for 30 seconds.
Standard.
You'll just be down on the basis.
Can you go to the switch
first? Let's go down to no comments. No comments is here.
No, click on that. Allow comments.
Let's remove comments.
This place That's
when they go, they have to wait
30 seconds.
Okay, yeah.
Turn.
Yes.
What else?
Go back to the
office.
Go back to the office and we can talk about Now, this thing you do, you know, he's first, he did private.
Well,
let's
leave it
on and put it up.
Out now. Let's leave this on top.
Everybody will be seeing it now.
That is the link. There's no link yet.
There's no link yet.
Okay. Okay. So let's stream. Okay. So let's go back to this. So now I can switch it already.
You see?
Yeah.
Is it on Wirecast?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now it's
live. No. Go to Wirecast now. Yeah. Go to
stream.
Yeah. output settings. It's supposed to show that message.
Delete comes, it didn't come this far.
It went to one shot, but it did
something here. That's in those activities.
We just changed the.
I'm not going to do that because it doesn't matter if you see this. It's different for every single live stream. So go to Wirecast for YouTube. Once I said that, I have the Wirecast app open. Now, what I will do is output at your menu bar, and you want to do output settings, I believe. Yep. And then you want to authenticate. Now, I believe this is signed up to my other account, so let me fix that real quick. Accept. And I have, it already brings up one event you set up, test. Oh, you can set up your own stream delay here if you need to. 1080p, I have it set. You can use your camera as a source.
Is it first inaugural? Who told you it's first inaugural?
That's the account. You select it from there.
Okay.
We can just try the
Roger. Output.
Use the first one.
I'm not sure that for you this thing. They're supposed to give us before coming to this side.
If you try to lose what?
We'll do.
We're
bringing success or something.
Where is it? No, it's showing success actually.
Please copy this code. Okay, you copied this code now.
Did he copy it?
Or that code appeared by itself.
The code.
Okay. Basically, the application.
It's supposed to be. I don't know where you are. Settings, yes. This is more settings.
So you see that we just need to, we are getting them.
actually won't subscribe this month.
Yeah, I
know. So I can subscribe to that. So that face staging, the first goal is that one. That first stage.
Which first stage?
That will just go on girls instead of the first one. And maybe we just work on editing the first one.
All these accounts, can we do them? It's exactly what I'm saying. I said, follow the guy from how
he scratch.
That's the best way.
Yeah, we will do it. Which like time you will come to me? Like what time?
Like anyone.
I want you to like the first 30 minutes you can do this.
That is possible.
You have the key of the camera already, I know.
Yes.
So well, before you come tomorrow, you see me yourself.
We will delete all the accounts I will create them. Me too. In my head, don't feel. Let's leave this for tomorrow. No. Me too. We create everything from the scratch.
Of course, we do that.
We leave all these accounts.
Basis is already in product.
Did you create a new one? Yes. We got new one now. We should be
able to do it. Yeah, I'll phone the box now.
Hello. Okay. But wait, is your this in enable your pop-up blocker? Pop-up blocker on this guy. The same way it's enabled.